Good morning. Area of circle. Remember with me, what is the area of circle? Boy, time, or 2 the power 2. We took yesterday. Okay. Today we want to know, what is this? The fraction like 1 over 2. This fraction is called circular sector. Circular sector. Today we want to know how to find the area of circular sector. Okay, open your booklet, page 50, exercise number 3. Number A, calculate the area of the following figure. This semicircle, this what? Semicircle. Semicircle, the meaning of half of circle. I want to find this area, the area of this semicircle. This half of circle. Okay, the circular sector here is half. The area equal by time or 2 the power 2. But here I have what? This diameter, not radius. This diameter, not radius. So I want to find the radius. Or equal diameter divide 2. Diameter here is what? 4.2 divided 2 equal 2.1 centimeter. Then find the area of circle. If I want the whole area of circle, I write this loop. But here I have semicircle or half of circle. So we should put as the first half time by time r to the power 2. Half time. Y equal what? 22 over 7 time and R 2.1 to the power 2. Then calculate it. The result is 6.93 square centimeter. Open page 51, exercise number 5. In the opposite figure, a circle M of radius 7 is dividing into 4 equal circular sectors. If it is divided into 4 equal circular sector, the sector I'm doing here became 1 over 4. Goes it again. This part is 1 over 4. Find or calculate the surface area of one sector where y equal 22 over 7. A equal y time r to the power 2. But here this whole circle or quarter of circle. So we should put at the first quarter of circle equal quarter time 22 over 7 time r equal what? 7 centimeters. 7 to the power 2 equal 38.5 square centimeters. In this video, you should the homework, page 51, exercise number 6, 7, and page 52. Exercise A and exercise 1.